what is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. Bayern Munich will be looking to build on a 4-0 win over Schalke when they host Hoffenheim at the Allianz Arena on match day 19. The Bavarians are on the right track to defend their Bundesliga trophy, but they can't afford any complacency in the remainder of the season. The likes of Kwasi, Tillman, and Tolisso are all out of contention with injuries. As always, the man to watch in the home team will be Robert Lewandowski, who scored his 23rd goal of the season at the weekend. Hoffenheim, on the other hand, have been showing signs of improvement of late, with the team rolling over both Hertha Berlin, 3-0, and Köln, 3-0, in the previous two league fixtures. Since André Kramaric and Olorado are likely to stick to their attacking style of play in Saturday's clash, we are tempted to put our money on over 2.5 goals. This match will be played on 30/01/2021 at 17:30. Prediction: 3-1.